my drink station. All right. I should check my guitar while I tell you this story, because it's going to take a while. Yeah. You like that? Sorry, I'm talking much in here like it's my bitch. I can't. I should never do that again. So this song is what happened was I self-released my record almost a year ago, and I did it without a label, and I put it out on iTunes, and I got a little traction, and then I decided to sign with a major label. And don't clap, because, you know, it's a major label. So, but I'm really happy with these guys, and I'm re-releasing my record, and I got to go in and change things that I hated about it, because I did. I hated, like, little things about it. And I got to add a new song on it that was fresh and something that I had just written. And so I just released it, and it's out on iTunes, but it's not... I don't have the physical CD because that comes out on September 9th in all your Targets and Walmarts. So please go. And Borders and all that good stuff. But so I have the CD that I put out by myself here, but I'm never, that's, once those run out, I'm never going to sell them again because, yeah. Personal choice. So this is a song that I added on it, and it's called Boys with Girlfriends. And I wrote this because I had an issue with my friend who was a guy, and he's my BFF. And he had a girlfriend that wasn't my BFF. she hated me. Bless her heart. That's what they do in the South. They're like, she's a bitch. Bless her heart. So I wrote this song, and it was pretty instant. Like I wrote it very quickly, and I was able to put it on the re-release, so I'm really happy about that. And yes, it's like a good F you. So yeah, it is called Boys with Girlfriends, and it's a newish one. The bad guy, you're no better than I. oh, I know better.